Did any of you happen to check his coordinates on where he's heading? Anything? Oh, crap. Okay, so here's the plan. Alright, I'm gonna need you to go make contact with the broom guy. I'm gonna need the two soldiers to go to the main portal room and wait for him. And while you're at it, I'm gonna take a massive dump. Hear me? This is Hamuel Satan. I'm calling you from our communications deck in the portal tower. I'm trying to see if we can establish contact from whatever dimension you're in right now. Seems to be working at the moment since we're talking. Alright, so current mission is that you're gonna need to grab a red beer bottle that the demons have taken. It seems to be some kind of holy icon to them or something satanic, I don't know, whichever one. Anyway, it should be on top of a pedestal surrounded by demons. They look to be worshipping it from this angle. Be careful.
The fuck?
Yeah. All right, you primitive screwheads, listen up. See this? This is my boomstick. It's a 12-gauge double-barreled Remington. S-Mart's top of the line. Shop smart. Shop S-Mart. You got that?
Oh, hey, Broom Guy. I forgot to mention this earlier, but that thing is guarded by a cyber demon.
No! Fuck.
Well, 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 if it isn't Broom Guy, before we finish hacking your page, I'm gonna search through your bank account for money.
That's a huge bitch!
now that I've hacked your Facebook page, there is absolutely nothing you can do to get it back. No matter how hard you try. Your Facebook page is now hacked. I'm now hacking your family's page. I'm hacking your friend's page. I'm even hacking your business page. Your life, as you know, is about to end. All because of a cyber demon.
Alright everyone, listen up. We gotta get this portal room repaired soon, because the Broom Guy is gonna be coming back with the beer bottle, and I don't want any delays. Got it?
Sir, he's back. What do you want me to do with him?
Soldier, what did I tell you about interrupting me when I'm taking a dump?
To not to, sir?
Exactly. Now bring him up to the tower so I can talk to him. I got a couple things I need to ask him. How do I flush this piece of crap toilet?
Yes!
Oh, thank God you're back. I thought we lost you there for a second. How did you hold up over there? You look pretty beat up. You didn't happen to pick up the red beer bottle over there by chance, did you? Ah, fantastic. Alright, doctor, give this man a medkit and get him to sick bay. This is ridiculous. Can you please go away now so I can finish?